Now we will see the nominal T mode of medium transmission line. So this is a diagram of nominal T of medium transmission line. So voltage across AB, VAB is equal to VR plus Z by 2 into IR. Okay, VR plus Z by 2 into IR. Now current in capacitor is given as, now current in capacitor is given as IAB equal to VAB by ZAB, which is equal to Y into VAB. Okay. Now we will apply KCL at node A. KCL at node A. So IS equal to IR plus IAB. Here we can see IS equal to IR plus IAB. This will equal to IR plus value of IAB is Y into VAB, and the value of VAB is given VR plus Z by 2 into IR. So equation will become IS equal to IR plus Y in bracket VR plus Z by 2 into IR. Okay. So solving this term IR plus Y into VR plus Z into Y divided by 2 into IR. So this equation will become IS equal to IR into 1 plus YZ divided by 2 plus Y into VR. Okay, this is the first equation. Now we will use KVL in the circuit. So KVL is equal to VS equal to voltage across AB VAB plus Z by 2 into IS. So VS equal to VAB plus Z by 2 into IS. So value of VAB is nothing but the VR plus Z by 2 into IR plus Z by 2 value of IS is taken from here. So Z by 2 into IR plus 1 plus YZ by 2 plus YVR. So solving the term VR plus Z by 2 IR plus Z by 2 into YVR plus Z by 2 into IR, this term plus Z by 2 and this Z square Y by 4 into IR. So this equation will become VR, common term taking VR, 1 plus YZ by 2 plus Z plus 2 plus Z plus 2 is 2Z divided by 2 into IR plus Z square Y by 4 into IR. So this will cancel. So we get VS equal to VR 1 plus YZ by 2 plus Z into 1 plus YZ by 4. So these are two equations of the medium transmission line of T. So Vs, Vr, Is equal to 1 plus Yz by 2, Z into 1 plus Yz by 4 into C, the value of C is Y, and value of D is Yz by 2 equal to Vr into Vr and Ir. So this is the value of A, B, C and D. Okay, so this is the way to find out the nominal T mode of transmission, medium transmission line.